Come on. It's this way. On me.
Cha.
These crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrified. But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lamar. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Out west is...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are. Decent folk. Some places... They judge different.
Well,
get this done, okay?
Now, as I was saying, well, guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. I'm sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining, and their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Feels like we're close. It's a rundown old plantation house, down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Yeah, I've been here before. I can see the wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
See that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Look at this field. Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
Easy. Say something if you're gonna stop, okay? Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, a wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind
you. Let's keep our distance. Just two fellers out on the road.
Those crates in the back. They look like explosives to you? Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, a wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind
you. Let's keep our distance. Just two fellers out on the road.
Hey, that looked like dynamite in the back there?
It looks like we're on to something.
I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Get down and come on. Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Make sure you bring your sharpshooter. I'll take the other side. You get in cover there. See anything?
No. Yes. Yes. They're here, all right. And they're armed. Almost a militia. Down by the road, we'd do well to draw them into one spot if we're gonna make a pass at this. What else? You got men covering the house. You got men everywhere. Off near the porch. When I see
you got something, right?
Well, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot.
We're here for your guns and your money. Give them up!
I thought we were strategizing. Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Bring your sighted rifle, okay? You get in cover there. Do you see anything?
No. Yes. belongs to militia. Down by the road, we'd do well to draw them into one spot if we're gonna make a pass at this. What else? You got men everywhere. Off near the porch.
Look over to the left. Hey, we came all this way, so can you look again and see if you spot anything? Hey, move that scope over to the right.
I know dynamite crates when I see
them. We got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting.
That might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard.
But hey, I'm always up for a performance.
Gonna hit them head on. You save your play acting for Jose and the girls.
Fine by me. Waiting on you. Any men in the area would have heard that. They might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep. Give him some wind. Let's go.
Yep.
We need to get these back. Come on. G up. Fall in.
Coming out of Shady Bell in one of our wagons.
We was doing some business with your brothers back there.
You don't look like any kind of folk we deal with. You look just the opposite. The goddamn parrot.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. That's my better judgment. Just, you worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwood.
But...
And nothing but nothing. Me and Dutch... And everyone who counts. We know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah.
Hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Alpha, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid.
You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Alpha.
You can do this, boy. Thank you.
competition.
You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet.
What'd you say?
Find out.
Good.
Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay?
Go.
Guess that explains it. I'm brand new.
It's hard lines, partner. Here's an idea. What do you say we raise the stakes?
You're on.
Well, that's what I like to hear. How about this? You shoot four birds out of the sky before me, we'll call it a day. All right, rules are simple. We're doing first to four. You can count to four, I hope. Oh, trying to cheat your corners, huh? Yeah! Not bad, but not good enough. Maybe next time. Oh, well. You tried, but you lost. And now, you owe.
Nah, you ain't getting my money.
Hey, give me what's mine, you bastard.
Thank you.
mister.
Sir.
Welcome back. What can I offer you? You know, there's lots I could do to get that weapon just to your specifications. Let me know. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. I can rifle the barrel for you if you'd like. That's a wise investment. You'll notice the difference. That could really shine with some carbon in it. I'd keep away from the butcher's sausage. There's a reason he keeps the price so low. Check the munitions before selling them. Won't get no jams or misfires. That gun seems to be well taken care of. I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. That'll help, I'm sure. Interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own. Heard some unsavory things about that salesman, Virgil Fish, something. And the Yankee sympathizing is the least of it. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. Hey, you know that gun could use a few choice parts. Really make a sing. Really shine with some carbon in it. Let me know what catches your eye.
Hey, you got anything for me? Got anything good for me by any chance? All right, what do you have for me? Fine, I could take more. No questions asked. Sure, I'll take another. You got a decent eye for these things, by the looks of it.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Take more if you want.
I won't ask too many questions about its previous ownership. Let's go, girl.
You want?
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Look at me. Useless.
I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be gentle.
Jeremiah Compson. Compson's dead.
Back again. Happy to have you. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. If you're serious about your shooting, you'll want to add sights to your gun. You'll appreciate the improvement. Interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own. See Mr. Banks across the way there? He ain't the friendliest at first. He's nice enough when you get to know him. Make sure you got enough rounds for it. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. I can rifle the barrel for you if you'd like. That's a wise investment. That could really shine with some carbon in it. Keep away from the butcher's sausage. There's a reason he keeps the price so low.
Thanks for your assistance.
I'm running out, Rose. Get him right here. Yes.
To ruin.
I'm taking a liking to killing you, boy. You're dying here.
Idiot.